Maybe your neighbor's on your way.
What's your dog's name?
Dog Buddy. He's super tall. He's not no fucking Nazi. Just kidding. Actually, Fanny might be the sweetest dog I've ever met in my life. She's got this little tiny fucking face. She's made out of chocolate. That is a very lucky man. Felt weirder than I intended it. I did when he was like, Fanny, you know, like Alex, and then Bridget, whose English just raised her eyebrows.
That's not what it means in English.
Which, again, is a fucking weird thing to say about dogs. That's why we get along. That was a joke, I'm sorry.
I'm still
To make
money, right?
Tell a joke.
You got a joke now?
Alright, bro, where's that joke? Yeah, you knew that fucking
in the chapel than an okay wine.
Kick the cap. No, it's your problem now, dude.
Thank you very much. We have five more songs. Thank you. Thank you very much to Billy, Heather, and Eric for playing with us tonight. And thank you
for being here. I'm going to sing three more songs. The last one from...
Jesus. Last one... I even find it irritating. We're going to do the last one from the record, and then we're going to do three old ones. And thank you very much for having us here today.
Thank you.
So here's a real old one that we used to play a lot in very small places here for nobody.
How the times have changed.
Can you bring the house outside and just have some lovely lamplight up here, please? Thank you.
Please. Best fucking light person of all time.
Where'd you go?
Don't buy one, they break all the fucking time. Get yourself a nice digital delay pedal, teenage boys.
Hey, a lot of dudes going, where's the fucking space echo? And I'm like, at home with my broken car. This one's going out to my friend Mike Burger.
Thank you.
Thanks for being here.
It's a super slow one. Yeah, next time I'm sitting, bring chairs. Sorry. Some fucking hammocks. You can stack you guys horizontally and put a Mori in here. 3 tiers of awesome San Francisco faces. This one's for God. Mr. Cooper, it's a fucking pleasure to see you.
He's been
backlit all night somehow. It's like his new thing. And in front of a lamp all night. Freaking me out. Song's called Face Paper.
Thank you. Asshole. Yeah. And it was a fun night. It was in San Francisco. It was the
Hemlock before it closed. And, so he gets home and his wife says, he's talking to his buddies, he's like, fucking fucked. When I get home, my wife's gonna fucking kill me, I totally throw up myself. And his buddy's like, what's the big deal? He's like, well, she said I was gonna throw up on the shirt. And I said, no, I'm not. She said, yes, you are. And here I am, and I puked on myself, and she was totally right, she's gonna be pissed. So his friend's like, well, look, here, tell her somebody else threw up on you. And they gave him his $20, and he puts $20 in his pocket. And he's like, and they gave you $20 to get a dry clean. So he goes, I know, it's a good one. So he goes home, and his wife's like, fucking threw up on yourself. He's like, no, I didn't. This other guy puked on me, and then he put his $20 in my pocket to so I could get dry cleaning. And she's like, and she goes in his pocket, and she pulls out $40. She's like, there's $40 in here. He's like, oh, yeah, right. He also shit my pants. That was pretty classy. You know, it's been such a hammer of a week. I thought, why not put it in the toilet just for 1 second? Apparently, I cannot tune into our telephone joke. Thank you.